It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
He's been on the road a long time.
It's quite all right. Maybe a hot meal will help. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us, and Dr. Lingard, make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
You'll toe the line. He'll answer to me if he doesn't.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
I've seen that mark a few times.
You probably saw it at the gates. Right, Javi?
We all took it as a sign of commitment. It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah. Same here.
I don't buy it. Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free.
Clementine?
The girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not.
Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No, we need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They used tear gas. There was nothing left of Prescott when they were done.
Badger did that, not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands. I can't leave Kate and Gabe alone.
They won't be alone. I'll be here to take care of them. I can't help you now, but maybe I can down the road. Just stay alive, okay?
You're lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs. You hear me, asshole?
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along. We trusted you.
Look, we're not dead. That's something, okay?
Not yet, anyway.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly. What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. pretty sure David wants us to go there.
We don't even know where the hell we are on this thing.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps. That's where we are. And that's where we need to go. Just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
That's it. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Let's go. Trip, come on. What's up?
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you, I can't. Prescott, Conrad, maybe Eleanor. It's too much.
You won't lose anyone else. I won't let that happen.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Javi. Sorry, man. Rough day, to say the least. I know you got my back. And I got yours.
Of course.
After you. I gotta tell you, man, I thought you and Kate were, you know... I wouldn't have guessed she was married to... not you. I ain't judging, mind you, I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here? Hey. Man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. Maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out.
Well, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the truth. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were... whatever we were, but... that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Okay, look alive, people.
I got him. Come on, man, move your ass.
You want a piece of this? Yeah.
You should be more careful with this. We're even now.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
Not all of us. Kate and Gabe are still there. With David.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. I never wanted to need people again, but I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie. Here it is. It would have to be a shot. Shit. Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin, that's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you, it could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
Knowing when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here. There's still time.
I'm sorry, goofball. He's right. This will only make things worse.
You shouldn't be over here. What is that in your hand? What are you doing? Please tell me this isn't what it looks like.
Don't worry about it. I'm already putting them back.
Oh, Clem. How could you?
I said I'm putting them back.
Yeah, right. She's a goddamn thief.
What's going on here?
We caught her trying to take those drugs.
What the hell, Clem? We already did everything we could for that boy. How could you betray our trust like this?
You say that, but if AJ dies, it's on me. I'm the one who's left alone, not you.
So that gives you the right to ransack our fucking stores?
Easy, David.
You were told those drugs wouldn't help. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
You can't kick us out. AJ's sick, weak. We'll get torn apart out there.
Should have thought about that before.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
I'm not leaving without him.
AJ can't travel. All we can do now is make him comfortable.
I'm not leaving without him.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. It's what's best for both of you.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Here they come.
I can raise it a little, but something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. Well, there's a car. With no wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
Too close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hey, I'm here! David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in! Don't make me do this!
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi!
Hey, he has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I...
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Look how many there are already. Goddamn herds nearly on us. Hurry the fuck up.
You hurry up.
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
Shame you can't take it with you.
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
Oh,
Shove that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do. Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
You brought this on yourself, Badger. You had it coming a long time.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit. Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for? We've got to move. No point drawing it out. That's enough, man. He's gone. For God's sake, Javi! Get a goddamn hold of yourself!
Betrayed Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean? There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that. Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
Hey, man. Back the fuck off. I don't need a lecture from you.
You need it from someone. You don't want to become the thing you hate.
Javi's earned my trust. And if any of you had any brains, you'd say the same. I'm sure you did the right thing. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities.
Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. You said it yourself. If it ain't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that. Even if you did. I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I, we should talk when this is done.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in. Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the new frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
He's my brother, Clem. That still means something to me.
Just don't get trapped by it. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know, Javier used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah, that Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
Gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get L, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out. What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
We need to get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
You couldn't have just taken out a window. Did the trick, didn't it? Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried.
Hey, buddy. I'm fine. I'm just fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But we have to get out of here.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my stuff is stashed in the room they gave me.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not going, Javi.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to. I'm sorry.
Gabe, please don't do this.
I'm sorry. I love you, Uncle Javi, but this is something I have to do.
Gabe, no.
Kate.
No. Please, Gabe. Please. I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
And I can't lose you.
Kate, come on. We have to respect his decision.
I can't. Look at me, Gabe. Please.
It's his father, Kate. It's what he wants. And this is what you want. What we want.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us. I really saw him as my kid. I guess he didn't feel the same way.
He's growing up fast, Kate. We have to trust him to do what's right.
I know. It's just hard to say goodbye.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast. Fast and clear.
Easy now. No need for violence.
That's him, right? The brother?
Thought so. Bring him in.
Kate, run!
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
What's this?
They were trying to leave. Him and his lady friend.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe, not tuck your tail and run. Were you really gonna desert me when I needed you most?
Richmond's not safe. It's no place for an injured woman and a boy.
So you were just gonna leave me to it, huh? Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
We'll deal with this later.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
You don't deserve respect. Not after the things you've done.
What things? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
We had a deal, Max. Your life for the truth.
I didn't forget.
Then what are you waiting for?
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy.
So you survived. But at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I've prevented. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. We want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves. We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids, too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
We can leave. Please, just let us.
Paul, come on!
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.